I'm afraid Christine will never know what a record is.
Digital will never replace vinyl.
Hey there, you three. Huh? Go, please.
Boots, this is going to get a hotel room.
Hotels are nice.
Yeah.
No, if you stay at a hotel, you will feel rushed and you'll take an apartment that does not align with your sensibilities.
One thing, sweet accessibility.
Yes, he worked in a record shop.
So, I think what Dr. Brennan means is that working in a moribund enterprise gave me a lasting appreciation for the craftsmanship that goes into making a record. You know, I remember stocking T-Rex albums, the one that's 20th Century Boy, and the liner notes, the album art, even the tactile feel of the vinyl.
So you need an apartment that tickles your same fancy.
Yeah.
Oh, she knows my underwear, pal. What's he doing?
This isn't very helpful. Is that him? Is it the laundry?
Or the tree? No, it wasn't me.
Hey, calm down.